What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel again. Today we've got something a little bit different. We've got a video, a fan-made video by a guy called Randy Chriz. Yeah, is it Chris or Chriz? Let me know. Anyway, he made a video for Eminem's Godzilla, yeah, featuring Juice WRLD, and it popped up on my screen. I'm seeing this artwork, I'm just like, yo, this guy's talented, you know. So I'm wondering what the hell he's done in this video. I'm wondering if he's actually made it like a literal video, like following the lyrics of the song, just like what Eminem did in his actual video. Anyway, if you want to see my reaction to Godzilla the song itself, click the link. If you want to see the reaction to Eminem's video, click the link. Anyway, this is a new video, so I mean, I don't need to review anything. If I catch any new bars, then yeah, I might. But I'm interested in the artwork and what Randy's got to show, you know. So without further ado, we're gonna get stuck in. And let's see. It looks really good, man. Anyway. By the way, he also said in the description that he's just a fan and he just wanted to make a video. He's not making any money from this, so yo, come on, man.
You're a monster. I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like a Godzilla. My whole squad's in.
Got D12 in the back, you know. Obi Trice. Oh my gosh. Okay, come on then. Because they're all monsters. Oh. Okay.
Better hit the deck like a Godzilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the Rainheenan, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse up, consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxy cut, pass the capacity. In AA with an AK, melee finesse.
In AA with an AK. In AA, look, there's an AA set up there. With an AK, oh jeez, come on. I'm guessing it's gonna be literal, like literally the whole way through.
Dehydroxycut, pass the capacity. In AA with an AK, melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, ray, J-H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but.
RIP Juice WRLD, man. But. Like he's even shown like this is good, man. This, do you know what? This reminds me of mini clip games, like what's that game called that everyone's going crazy about? Jetpack Joyride. Do you remember, like, the way the graphics are, I don't know how to explain it, but it reminds me of that game.
But that night turned to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
To the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Rap Godzilla. Rap God. Rap Godzilla. Oh, jeez. And Eminem's got the whole suit on now. Come on, then.
Fire, blood to the fire.
Monster, blood on the dance floor.
Told him Nick the balls, had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off, it's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper dog voices, whisper.
Yo, do you know what? Yeah, this Randy guy, yeah, he knows his stuff. Like, he hasn't just made a video, he's done his research on the stuff in the video and put it in there. You know, he's researched every sort of what do I call it? Every sort of reference, every sort of Easter egg, should I say, of what Eminem was saying in the track. And has put it in the track, literally. No, like this, wow.
crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dark voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with the missile launcher. Just the Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch go off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
Yo, I hope, like, I honestly hope Eminem sees this, you know, if he hasn't already. Do you know what I mean? Like, I honestly hope Eminem sees this, because, like, this needs to be recognized, you know what I mean? Like, it's so good. It's so good. Like, I can't believe how good it is. Like, this is so good. Wow. Anyway.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
I look like a villain like in those blockbusters. Oh my gosh. Those movies, the movie villain, that's what I look like in this, like, oh my gosh. I never caught that before.
Bit of monster, blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, blood to the fire.
Hip hop police. What's the hip hop police about? They're trying to catch him because he's too hard at the hip hop. Oh my gosh.
One point like my index is, so all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger. Prostate exam. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire. And I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer.
These chicks are spazzing. You know, we're only here for the spazzing. We're only here for the spazzing. We're in the lab for spazzing, bro. That's what we're here for. Yeah? So, only spazzing here.
I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a base.
Did you see all everyone that Eminem's had beef with, their head is on the wall there. Let's go back and review all of these people. Okay. Wait.
Someone flyers. What goes?
So we've got MGK, we've got Nick Cannon. Yeah, heads on the wall, like, bruv.
Around comes around.
Benzino.
Just like the blade.
Is that Everlast? I think that's Everlast.
It's on the chainsaw.
Joe Budden, Insane Clown Posse. The list is there. Oh my gosh.
Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat.
Ja Rule. Oh my gosh.
Like a baseball.
I don't know who.
Like kidding, bitch.
Who are these two in the middle? Who's the guy with the glasses and the guy to the left of him? I don't know who they are. Is that, oh, what's his name? Is that Cannabis? I think that's Cannabis, you know. But I don't know who this guy in the middle is with his glasses.
I got them racks with so much ease that they.
This other guy with the glasses, who's that? Oh my gosh.
Call me Diddy, cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The.
Whoa. Can someone explain to me these references here? If they are references, these pictures that are hanging.
The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious.
The hip hop police are going mad to the track. So Eminem, yeah, he's actually in the interrogation room, and the police are outside banging to the beat because, like, everything he's saying is too fire. They can't shut him down. Yo, I love this video, man. I didn't actually realize that he was in the interrogation room, but look who's doing the interrogating.
Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic, and it's scary, call it Harry Carry. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carry, I'm Marion, motherfucking dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a
Obituary, look at where we are. We're in the mortuary. Oh my days. In the beef mortuary. In the beef mortuary. This is where all the enemies have died and they've... Bruv, Randy, Chris, you're too sick, please. Look, I'm subscribing, yeah? And look, I'm subscribing right here. But, like, I need to see more of your stuff because this is... this is crazy creative, man. Like, oh my gosh. This is mad creative. It's so good. But like, yo, you need to have like, you need to have a series or something. You need to have like, I don't know. You need to have a series on like Netflix or something, because bruv, what you're doing here is mad. If you did this for, yeah, you need to do something with this, because you are talented in ways that, bruv, I can, some people will wish to be this talented. This is crazy good. This is, oh my gosh. I hope Eminem sees this and praises you for it. Honestly. If he has already, someone share that with me, because this is too good.
Keep it as black ink, evil half of the bad beats. Evil that means take a back seat, take a back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet, what attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half eat cheeto.
See, Eminem's going mad now. Eminem's going mad, and look at, he's corresponded that with the video, made him power up like he's Power Rangers or something.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm enemy. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will have been.
Eminem spitting the words like a Godzilla Rambo. Oh my days. words per second. Come on.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm enemy. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will have been. I'm finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in the league. Obliterating everything is incinerator. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who wanted with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway.
How long did it take to make this? That's another thing I'm thinking about. Yeah, the video, like, the song didn't come out that long ago. So how long did it actually take to make this video for that track? Because I know it came out before Eminem released his video. And how long did it take to do all this, bruv? This obviously takes time, like, and he's not making any money from it. That's crazy. Anyway.
I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tele killer, be killed, I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me, out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who enemy. I'd be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. Motherfucker, finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm painful. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. All right. I'm speechless. Like, this is mad. This is, oh my gosh. Honestly, you need to have a show. At least have a show on YouTube that you make this kind of stuff, because this is crazy. You've blown my mind. You've blown my mind. Look at what these guys have done with Death Battle, yeah, them guys, yeah. You need to do something like that, do some fantasy show or have, do you know what I mean, like have rap battles between rappers or something on your channel, because this is mad. Oh my gosh, I can't stress it enough how good this is. Yo, Randy, Chris, bruv, you are sick. Like, you need, oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm gonna take a look into your stuff, but like, yo, I don't have anything else to say apart from I'm gobsmacked. Like, I don't have anything to say. This is too good. Anyway, post your comments down below. Let me know what you thought about this video. Yeah, let me know what you thought about my review of it. And yeah, I'll see you soon. Take care.